top layer of plastic off. As it's stored, it oxidizes, and you have to remove that oxidized layer to a virgin material. It also acts to get the faces of the coupling perfectly flat. That's the heating element. And you just hold it there until I press it. It's not quite as exciting as drilling. It's not a typical design.
Yeah.
The typical application is a football field, some sort of sports field, or a parking lot.